And it's good that we remember. Just as soon as we've discovered that the things we do in life will always end up touching others. So from a distant, fading star, somewhere shining in the night, we find a father far away, now reflected in its light.
Christmas Day.
and it's time.